premiere of his latest effort on celluloid, Ghosts. As Jacko left the cinema, his new wife nowhere to be seen, the security cordon was broken and the singer was mobbed and pushed to the ground. He appeared shaken by the incident and was hustled back into his car. Jackson is about to go on stage for his second Sydney concert.